Hey guys, so here we have number 26, and we're going to find any numbers for which the rational expression is undefined. The word rational just means fraction, so we have a fraction here, so it's a rational expression. And when we want to find any numbers that make it undefined, we need to look at the denominator and what values of x will make the denominator zero. So I'm going to go ahead and blow up the denominator, 7x minus 63. So we know this denominator in its entirety cannot equal zero, because if the denominator equals zero, then the rational expression is undefined. So in order to figure out what x can't be, we're gonna set it equal to zero, and we're gonna figure out what x equals to. So I'm going to add 63 here and add 63 here, giving me 7x can't equal 63. And then I'm going to divide this x by 7 and divide the 63 by 7. That way I get rid of it over here, and I get x cannot equal 63 divided by 7. And then I'm just going to go ahead and simplify that. And 63 divided by 7 is 9. So here we figured out that whenever the value of 9 is substituted in for x, this rational expression will be undefined. Therefore, the number that will make this rational expression undefined is 9.